So guys, I have done with washing my bike and now I will polish it. I'll use this Motomax cream polish. I use it for polishing my bike's body and this Fatafat Chakachak for the chrome part and this Silver Shine for the tires. I have already polished it, so after the polish, take a dry cloth and just rub it. You can see the shining. This is how bike shines. Okay guys, so finally I'm done with the washing and I'm very tired right now. It's too hot here. It's around 1 o'clock right now. I've started it at 12 o'clock, so it took me 1 hour to wash it, polishing it. Yeah, you can take a look at my bike now after washing it and polishing it. Guys, this is all about it. I'll upload my next video very soon and till then stay tuned and please do like, subscribe and share my videos if you like it, and wait for the next video. Bye bye.